What's going on, guys? I'm here with these drip cars. We're only gonna try this brush twin out. I would love to put a lipo in there, guys, but because this is not my RC, I cannot cut that off and put on this. This will be being returned, but it's still fun to go ahead and use it with the nickel metal hydrate. It's not too bad. This one over here, it has to be binded, and what you gotta do is get a little needle, pop it in right here, press the button down, and then hold set on the transmitter while you turn it on, and it's binded up. So let's just go ahead and try this brush one. We'll do another video on the brushless one in the future. So let me go ahead and plug this in. I tried charging up the battery and it still stood green. It didn't know. And I still got the needle right here I used. When I tried charging the battery, it stood green and never went red. So they probably sent it fully charged, maybe. So we get all these pretty cool looking, a whole list of them, you know, too. So these are all your binds. I mean, sorry guys, I can't even find my words. Steering trim, throttle trim, I think that is. And then we got steering dual rate. So you got a few, not too many. It looks more than what it is. And there's your bind plug. And you got your reverse channels. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn this on. And we're gonna take a long look real quick at the RC. Nice look, very nice, guys, very nice. These things look, I'm gonna tell you, when I saw these on YouTube, they always look okay, but there's always something that just doesn't look right. I think because it doesn't have a rear bumper, but now that it's in my hands, it actually looks and feels really good, and it looks like a quality product. So let's go ahead and see if I could drift a little bit. Check this out. See if I could do a little drifting here. Alright, let's try to see if I could get this right for us. It's actually not that bad for being a nickel metal hydrate. It's got plenty of power to drip. Plenty of power to drip. I'm surprised he's not gone yet. He's scared of the RCs. The little ones, he'll stick around, but the big ones, he's gone, but he's not getting scared of this today. Not bad. This one, I don't know if this has a... I'm going to look to see what these are. What is this? I can't see because this is blocking me from seeing what it says. I can't see that. What does this do? Oh, it reverses my channels. So these are just channel reversers. I don't know what that is. I don't know, guys. I can't see it. I don't know what the hell it says. Let me get my flashlight. Alright, let's see. Man, I still can't see it, at least through the viewfinder, but it says steering reverse. All that for a steering reverse, guys. And GLD, so I guess that must mean ground lights. So you can probably put some lights on this and add them to channel 3. Steering isn't too bad, look at that. You could see that this motor that's on here is more than enough power to make this thing drift. More than enough. You don't even need a 550. This is more than enough power to drift with this thing. If I would have known that, maybe I wouldn't. Nah, I'm lying. I would have still wanted to buy the brushless one. There's nothing like a nice brushless car, you know? And I never was like that. I always bought everything brushed, you know? But once you try a couple of brushless items, you don't never want to go back to brush. But this is actually very good. So you guys see, it's pretty accurate. It's not too bad. I'm gonna go higher so we can see more. Keeps going out of view. Really nice car, guys. Really decent. I would say when you put the tires on, I would say you would get at least 17 miles per hour. Yeah. It's not a bad car. It looks really nice. The brushed edition looks really good, but like I said, there's nothing like a nice brushless RC. And it doesn't even smell too much either. A lot of people, they say, oh, brand new RC smell, and they start sniffing it, when really that's cancer which you're smelling. It even says it on the box. A lot of people don't read that, so they don't realize it, but that's exactly what it is. And then when you actually read it, like from Traxxas, it tells you to keep cats and dogs, and especially little babies, away from the RC for a long time until the plastic loses that smell. But even then, they still tell you it causes cancer. So just try not to sniff all over your RC just because it's new. But that is the truth, guys. That's cancer. That's what you're smelling. You know what? I'll even bring the box just to prove it. All right, guys. Found the box right here. Traxxas product. Other products have it on there too. They have to. There it is right here. It's not going to focus though, but if you were to read it, let's see if I get it to come in better from over here or something. It's like there's no light or something. This thing just doesn't like focusing. But if you do read this part right there, you will see that it says, warning, this product contains chemicals which are known to the state of California to cause birth defects and cancer. Bam, right there. So after you're done touching all over your tiny water seat, you might want to wash those hands, because that's what it says when I read about it. It said to wash your hands because the plastic that is on there is kind of dangerous a little bit. You know, you might get a... It's just full of chemicals. That's all. You just got to make sure. Just keep your kids away from it. That's the main thing. You'll be all right, but your kids won't. Your babies, keep the babies away from the RC cars. That's all I got to say. Very nice RC, guys. I like it a lot. I think it's well worth the price. $200 gets you a nice, pretty nice. This transmitter's growing on me. And it just looks good, guys. It really does. It's a nice RC. Definitely nice. Being brushed, I'd be very happy, but I'm more happier with my brushless. I told you guys I turned into a brushless snob. And it just looks good, guys. This is just an awesome RC. And you guys can convert this to two-wheel drive if you want to make it more realistic and harder to drift. So you can do that too. Very nice RC. Really happy with it. I will leave a link in the description, guys. And stay tuned for the brushless one. We will be taking that one outside. So thanks a lot for watching. I will leave a link, like I said. And you might want to check this out. So summer is coming, and spring. So thanks a lot for watching, guys.